direct fit to my 67 Chevy. Had to grind the OE light tubs to make a groove for the wire, but other than that, fit perfect. 30 minute install and looks great. Driver side went in with absolutely no problem. The passenger side took some filing of one notch in order to fit all three notches in place. I'm unsure why they didn't line up correctly on that side. A little pressure was needed to hold the light in place once in the notches. The metal ring holds the passenger light in secure once screwed in tightly, however, so there shouldn't be any further issues once in. These lights are bright and look very nice for the price. For reference, I have a 2016 JKU. A little hard to position to install on my 73 Super Beetle by yourself. Basically took me 10 minutes a headlight. Lights are amazing. Will buy again. Much brighter than old OEM bulbs. Beam pattern seems very good. Ample light exactly where you'd expect it. High beams are tremendous. Really livens up my old Ford without looking too flashy. Definitely recommend. These things are slick. Much brighter than my factory water-filled lights. Super easy to install, plug and play. I love the look they added to the truck. Super happy. Would definitely buy again. Going to see what they offer for tail lights. For reference, these install direct fit, plug and play into my 1973 Dodge D200. Did not require use of the provided adapters. I installed these on my classic 75 VW Beetle. Photo 1 shows the LED light on the right, driver's side, and the halogen on the left. Photo 2 shows the appearance with the lights off. In my opinion, these lights make the Beetle look more bug-like when off, and that's an unexpected bonus. They really improve the nighttime visibility.